Of recent, some Ugandan sports federations have constantly had internal and external wrangles, which has caused an alarm to the sports sector, posing questions on what the root cause could be. Among the federations include Uganda Netball Federation, Boxing, Taekwondo, Uganda Kickboxing Federation, to mention but a few. The General Secretary of NCS, Dr. Bernard Ogwa, reveals that most of the wrangles are mainly caused due to greed of money.
You see, some people say leadership, I'm born a leader. Others are made leaders. But today's sports administration, you realize that sports administration require you to work with very many stakeholders. So you must have extra ability to be tolerant to positive criticism where possible. You must be transparent and accountable. And these are some of the key issues that we see many federations grappling with. I personally believe that if leaders can be able to know that they are elected by stakeholders, they are elected. That means the power, the supreme power for any executive board or executive committee of any federation is in assembly. You therefore don't need to remove the power of assembly and vest in you.
He notes that a committee headed by Cecilia Nyoikoit has been put in place to trace the root cause of the wrangles.
Council in 2020, appointed a committee for technical to harmonize and mediate all the issues or wrangles in federation, including the latest ones you have read in the papers, in your papers. They are managing. Even now, there's a mediation meeting going on under the auspices of the technical committee. So at the end, they will give their report to the council. And when council discuss, they will recommend to me, the secretariat, what we should do as action points. So I don't want to predetermine and make a comment on what is ongoing. It will come at its own time.
He, however, boasts of solving wrangles in some federations, citing out the Uganda Taekwondo Federation, which has had its AGM at the beginning of this month and were able to elect Marvin Badiaruha as the president.
Taekwondo successfully, the council put in place an interim committee for a period. After the interim committee, they were able to organize themselves, have competitions. An election was held on the 2nd of February with a new team in office. Very peaceful. These are some of the things. Because for us, we provide guidelines. We don't want federation leaders to do things outside their constitution. They must respect and implement their statutes.
Uganda Boxing Federation has always in the past had in-house wrangles, and of late, former UBF members Fred Kavuma, Paul Ayasi, have petitioned the Minister of Sports, Honorable Hamson Obua, questioning Moses Mohanji's presidency. The Uganda Netball Federation President Babidi Chitio is also accused of making rational decisions and suspending executive members, including the Secretary Amina Mande, Richard Mohomo as the Vice President Technical, and the Publicity Secretary Yahaya Sengabi. Federation of Motorsport Clubs of Uganda and Motorcycling Association of Uganda have from 2020 had disputes that caused to the eventual breakaway, and each association organizes its events according to its calendar. Ever since the president of Uganda Kickboxing Federation, Hassan Sechidime, passed on in 2016, the federation has also been faced with administrative issues due to power struggles between Patrick Luyoza and Malik Kalisa. How the wrangles will be solved remains to be seen. Simon Semazi reporting for the news.